amazing!
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Take him out!
About Sanctuary. You alright? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her, brought her here. Roland echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside to the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. I get my bird, and get your Claptrap upgrade.
I'll provide support, just like a Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start piercing my pants, making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah blah blah. But Bird and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Cells in the facility. Finally,
find your claptrap upgrade.
Boom!
I'm a shit better shot when I'm drunk.
Tick tock. Fun time. Explosions of life. Time, time, time. Kill, kill, kill.
Time's up.
To live!
Give it up, ball hunter!
Never stop the killing! Never!
Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell. This is a slide experiment on every creature. Gotta get a long way out of here.
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just, well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Slag mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum Procurian is using on the wildlife.
Murder, take Marcus Munitions. Pleasure doing business. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Two words, my friend. No reef. Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Come back anytime.
Huh?
Hours ago, somewhere a little more
Dramatic. Bloodwing ain't there? Damn it! Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved today. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
Stop staring at me! I told you what would happen!
Fireman!
hands up.
Look at that pungent kill stick.
Want Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it.
Here comes the bad time!
God. Just give it up, kiddo! Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal! Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag! And... God damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell was that again? God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trick!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the Vault Key. That's what matters here.
It's more hurting! I promise!
I heard it, Dean!
She's still alive. Get the microchip from her collar, and we can get her back to Sanctuary. Oh, now I remember. Explosive! No! That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai, turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Too many icons.
Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any. All right, you know what? Screw you. It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
Buddy! What the hell are you... Holy scatsack! I'm invisible! This is... you... I can't... Minion, give me five! Oh, right. You've earned it!
Great. Claptrap can get us through the Angel's security field now.
Yeah.
Come on back. We may have a way past the bunker.
That's what I'm talking about!
What?
You can always trust the gun at your side. Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
Behind cover and threw Bloodwing out to face those bandits on his own.
Yeah.
And Bloodwing just flew around and around in circles, not attacking anybody. And Mordecai was screaming at him, "What are you doing, you coward? Get to killing! Blah, blah, blah." And finally, Mordecai stood up out of
and
cover.
And Bloodwing went screaming down into the fray and killed all those bandits in a half second. Yeah, he wanted Mordecai to see him do it. Wanted to make him proud.
And Mordecai was happy as a skaggin' slag, kissing his beaks, scratching his neck.
Yeah, which would have been cute if Bloodwing had been covered in entrails.
Shut up already!
Bad person. I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier. But there's still more to be done if we're gonna reach Angel and get the vault key. Take this note to Thousand Cuts. You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get into them. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
Interested?
Bloodwing's dead. Jack's nearly got the vault open. I don't know about you, but I need a drink. Or, more like a lot of drinks. Hodunks run rack ale out of the dust. Blast the kegs off one of their booze runners and get them for me.
If you could stand still for a moment, I require something of you.
Don't have too much fun.